Somebody very, very special. This young lady and her special husband was a great man. I got the blessing to record with her a couple of weeks ago. And this woman is going, you're going to see her everywhere. She is an amazing performer. And she's just going to sing one song. So pay attention. Pay attention. No sleeping. No sleeping, please. And so she's a diva. Writes her music and she knows her music. Can't fool her. You know, some singers don't even know about keys. This woman does. And she knows if you're playing, you know, if it's not happening, she'll say, "Excuse me, but can we do it this way, please? Could you pay attention? Could you please do that?" She's a beautiful person. We were going to do this whole thing, and then she revealed to me that she was expecting her third child. And so then she had the baby, so she had the baby, so now we got her. The babysitter's taking care of business. She's a beautiful person, wonderful artist. Her name is Whitney Jones.
Good evening.
Thank you.
Thank you, Whitney. Thank you, Christopher. You don't know about the song?
That rehearsal, I still don't know about it.
You still don't know about the song. You still don't know. You don't know the song. You still don't know.
I still don't know. Still.
You still don't know.
I still don't know. I was honored with
one. I still don't know. It's a song that I wrote a couple of years ago. It's still one of my favorite songs that I've written. Because I wrote it, and I still don't know why. But it came out, it was released Christmas Eve, in the late 90s actually, and they recorded it with the Dalton Gang, and it's one of my first compositions that hit the airwaves, and it hit WPGO, and they played it Christmas Eve, and so then the guys said, hey Frank, they're playing I Still Don't Know. I said, really? And then they asked me, how come they didn't play any of the other songs on the CD? I said, because my tune was the best of the CD. It's the best tune in the CD. I'm just bullshit. But anyway, it's called I Still Don't Know. And I think we know it. annoyed a little bit. Here! Everybody in the band, we're going to take a short break. We'll be back for another set, but I want to introduce the band. Yeah. So let me hear like a Oye como va? Who wrote this tune? Does anybody know who wrote this? Mi hermano, cuanto Soto le gusta, ya tú sabes. Marco Soto, por favor. El cobrico tiene la llave, caballero y caballero. El cobrico tiene la llave, dama, yeah. And bass. The master, Mr. Felix Sainz. México me está llamando. Oh. And Timbales percussion. Mi tocayo Francisco Medina Jr. Otro boricua. Otro boricua. And drums. You know, I love this cat. This cat is like so cool, great player. It's about here. His name is Adam Clarke. The original Adam. Adam! See you next time. Woo! A saxophone. You know? I had to reschedule my rehearsal because Mr. Saxophone over there was in India for about 5 weeks. But mind you, I sent the group text and he responded, in India. Great player, great person. When I first met him, Nash, I said, brother, you want to do a couple of gigs? He says, yeah. And we're happy to have him. We're blessed. His name is Damian Hagge. Brother, did I pronounce it right? I'm the man. I got it. Damian Hagge. And my beautiful brother right here, who, it's my musical director whenever he feels like it. He's got his little cha-cha-cha-cha. The people back there that are dancing, vaya! Vaya! Huepa! His name is Glendon Gross. Thank you one more time for this beautiful, amazing superstar diva, Miss Whitney. Joe, stand up for Whitney. Stand up for Whitney. Yeah. We'll be right back. Stick around, nobody move. And my name is Frank Valdes. Thank you so much. We'll be right back. Do that back.